Hello everyone, in this short video I will show you how to remove the front grille. This is a Gold 7 airline from 2014. Very simple. Here on the interior you will have two screws. Wait a moment. One there, Torx T20. And another one there. Okay. Good. I will remove them one Now, it's very simple. You will have some holes here. You need something to push. Okay. Put your hand under the grill. Push and pull. You will have some clips. When you push, you release the clip. Okay. Now, you can see it came like this. There are some clips under that came in here. Simple as that. If you want, you can change the badge, the trims. You can put foil on them or paint them. This is it, how you remove your front grille from your Golf 7 2014 model. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.